Roman women were not allowed to drink wine. By Roman law, drinking wine by a woman was a crime and even punishable with the death penalty.
America gave the world aviation. Germany gave it the car. Britain gave it the internet. But George's contribution was much more profound and important. You see, Georgia gave the world wine.
Wow!